Okay, welcome back everybody. I'm pretty close to Mythic, so I thought I could maybe record my attempts to get there. I don't remember exactly what my rank is. I mean, I guess I could check, but I'm pretty close, so hopefully I can get to Mythic. If this guy is playing white, then I have a good chance. Shit. Well, I guess I'll try. Hopefully I draw a land. I'm on a draw, so hopefully I can get that land. I made some changes to this deck. I included one more of these. I put this in. I dropped one Doomscar. and some other small changes. I wanted to try this. So I have one of these. So this is, I can deal some damage with this and finish the opponent, maybe. Or I can make him sacrifice stuff. Okay, good. Yeah, start with that. I don't need to. At least I got the land. Good. Yeah, I could use a board wipe of sorts. Hopefully he missed a land drop. If he missed a land drop, then that is excellent. Pretty good chance of beating him. I have two blue. I'll just draw. I need to get the board wipe. If he misses the second land drop, then it's pretty much guaranteed win. Let's increase my options here. Only problem with this is that it needs four black mana, which is pretty rough, but okay. No board wipe. That ain't good. Yeah, I need my board wipe. Should I just draw for a board wipe here? Fuck. Shit. This is... not good. What the hell is this? He missed a land drop, but... yeah, let's just get rid of that. That is an enchantment. Okay, I can... yeah, I can use this now. So if he just plays a creature, then I can get rid of both. That seems like a broken card. Each creature. And each planeswalker. Okay, well there's the... that is an enchantment as well. Get some life. Yeah, that seems like a pretty nice card. Just play basically. Yeah, well, whatever. I mean, Explorer, you could play Ozolith and get a billion counters. So. Yeah, let's just flip this. Use the Deluge or Counterspell. Oh yeah, I still have one into the Royal. So at least I can bounce Toski. Maybe, yeah. I still have one of these. So let's just bounce Toski. Or I could just bounce this normally, or without. And then I could use this to get rid of. I could bounce this. One, two, three, four, five. Let's do that. Say goodbye to Toski. I need to get my axe. If he has a second Toski, I need to get some exile. Or I need to get my Onyx. Okay, that's fine. I think I'll keep my Devious cover up open now. Get a second one of these. No. Take that action. Well, this isn't too bad with just. Okay, that's perfect. Flip. Mm-hmm. Nope. The reason why I didn't do two of these because now I have the attackers here. If I would have cast this second, this would have flipped back. But this way I can attack. Gain 8 life. He goes to either 4 or 8. I mean, he might have some sort of kill spell, but. Right. Oh yeah, I'm pretty close, but I just hope I don't face any mono red decks because I have maybe a 2% chance of winning against a mono red. It's just so stupid. Honestly, why don't they just print one colorless mana card? You win. It's the same. It's exactly the same. You just have, okay, I win. You play that card. One, oh. Well, this isn't good. At least I have some card draw, but. Oh, fuck! I didn't even think. Oh, crap, that's. Yep, I lost. Might as well concede now. I can't get through the counter spells. Although you cannot counter this, so. I could have drawn already.
With the future looks bright.
Okay, well, I have to kill this.
You just let me know if you're up for round two.
I don't think I have a chance of winning this. Again, another deck. This. It's just not meant to fight these. I'll try drawing some stuff with this, but. If I just get my Curse of Leeches. Okay, well that's bad. But you can't counter that. You can try. Unfortunately, I don't have a mana, so I could. If I can just land these, I might have a chance, but. I don't know what he's trying to do. I mean, does he have counter spells? That's probably a counter spell. I mean, you have nothing here that scares me.
Shit.
Oh. I have to try. If you counter it, you counter it. Nothing I can do, really. I just need the 6th mana. Yeah, these. Or whatever. And I have to keep this for. I'm guessing that's a counter spell. So I need my own counter spells. Okay, the 6th land is good. Well, you're gonna run out of counter spells eventually, so. I have a second one here. Oh. Okay.
Open your books to page 17 or something. I never thought I'd miss the library.
We You just have land. That doesn't... Okay, well, that's not good. No, that doesn't... Fuck. I need more of these. Okay, just land. Which is fine, okay. Please don't have a counter. He's gonna have a counter. Fucking dick. You fucking piece of shit.
Love making plans. Minds are fragile. Hold them delicately.
Oh, saw it coming. For fuck's sake, you fucking cunt. God damn, I hate these fuckers, man. Play some creatures, you piece of shit.
I need a better solution.
Fuck. God damn it. I hate these fucking gimmick bullshit decks. Oh, great, a land. Well, I have to try. That's the only thing I can...
Want to fight me? Oh, that's cute.
Okay, well, that helps.
Ugh! There has to be an answer here.
I mean, I could destroy this. Jeez, I need 10 of these. What the fuck is this card? What the fuck is this card? Well, you're milling yourself. I fucking hate this guy. Take this, even though Curse of Leeches is something I need, but I need that as well. Maybe. I mean, I have a lot more cards than he has. Oh crap, well that's not great. Not much I can do against that, and I have no mana. I'm just wondering what the hell this card is. It's, oh look, I play X fucking mana, oh I deal 10 million damage. You only have mana and board wipes here, so I don't care about those. You have 30 cards. Cleansing Nova would be fantastic. I wish this hat cannot be countered as well. All my cards should have can't be countered. Okay, whatever, that doesn't really do much. I'll try drawing. I hate these sort of bullshit decks. Although I hate Crawling Barons might be fine. At least I can start pumping that. Give me a counterspell. Okay, well, let's get this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, I can put stuff here, but he... Because I don't see any kill spells here. So I should maybe be able to attack with that. And I could maybe just exile this dude, deal 2 damage. I mean, that doesn't do that much. You can just scry, but okay, whatever. So this is the copy token, yeah. I mean, yeah, whatever, you can scry. Just try to get the freaking counterspell out. And I could royal this, draw a card. Do you have a second one? Because I do have a third one. That should be a token so it doesn't go into his hand. I think I win. Holy shit. I don't know what his actual win condition is, but it might be this card. He's trying to draw a counter spell. Fuck's sake. Please don't get one. I mean, you don't have that much mana. So did you get a negate? You fucking got negate! Holy goddamn motherfucker! Fuckface. Piece of shit. Damn it. Okay, let's get that. Let's put that there. I mean, he can, yeah, draw with those, but just two more points of damage. Yeah, now I see what his win condition is. Just get these and make them creatures. But I should win this. I can just play Doomscar or this or... So he would have to deal with this land. He would have to deal with this. God damn it. I hate these gimmick decks. Almost as much as Mono Red. Because this deck isn't built to fight any gimmick decks. Oh shit, well I forgot about that. But I do have a 1/1 spirit creature. You have no mana. You can make this a creature. Okay, well that was just utter bullshit. I hate tricks like that. Oh crap, it's gonna be mono red. It's gonna be fucking mono red. And of course the opponent goes first. Why wouldn't they go first? Jeez. With this sort of avatar, it's gonna be mono red. Or red and black. And I'll be dead in 3 turns. Well, maybe it's a bot. Yeah, I need to get the Massacre and the Doomscar, then I have a chance. Get this in play. That's my only chance. Oh. Okay, it's not mono red. It's... not mono red. Well, I still need my port wipe. Still need my board wipe. Yeah, that's gonna give me one extra turn at least to draw that board wipe. It would be nice to get that board wipe. Like that. Come on. You attack, then I attack back. Yeah, giving me the freaking massacre. Oh, fuck. You're gonna exile this. God damn it!
The Emperor of Kamigawa, and I will protect my people. Done.
Well, either you lose this or you lose that creature. You lose that.
See you later.
Well, not too bad. I just need to get the massacre. Well, that is bad. I need my massacre. Make sure they die, because he might have had some sort of plus two pump spell, so. Okay. Guess what's gonna happen to that? Return target creature card. Well, if you want to waste mana doing that, I'll just exile the creature, or I can use this. Gain one life. I'll use the deluge. Get my Onyx in play. Start drawing cards. And start killing stuff. Yeah, one of these might be a land. And one might be. I mean, he does have stuff like this, so yeah, indestructible. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. So if I use this, I still have three mana for that. This. So I need two blue. Onyx. Void Drain. Yeah, I think I win. Thank you for not playing mono red. That's appreciated. I can get to mythic now. Yeah, luckily that wasn't mono red. I really have maybe 1 or 2% chance of winning against mono red. Now I have kill spells for days, so. Didn't mean to do that. And counter spells. Even though I hate playing counter spells, but you have to. You have to play counter spells to have any chance of winning. Well, that's mythic.